new parent and you're thrilled with your new bundle, but you're beginning to get cabin fever and you want out of the house.
The program is called Real Moms. It started in New York after the senior VP of marketing's wife, who had just given birth, suggested he come up with a way that allowed new moms and their babes to go to the movies.
They want to see movies that are out of the current. I think it makes them feel more connected to what's happening.